Hello, YouTube, and viewers, subscribers, and everybody else in the remaining. Soldier Network, this is Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Stellaris Synthetic Dawn for Mod Masters of with over 150 mods. Anyway, so last time, if you may remember, we were here kicking ass and explaining to the raids what our primary purpose is. So, today we're going to, hopefully, finish the race and assimilate them, well, more accurately, squeeze all their juices and use them to power our stuff. That's the basic idea. Okay, let's see. Okay, where are the science vessels? Construction, sciencey. Okay, let's see. I need to start combining planets. Well, would you look at that? Perfect.
System survey complete.
Okay, research.
Hostile fleet assets engage.
Comlink active.
Oh, snap. Okay, good. On a related note, sorry for the delay of this episode. Like I said before, life doesn't always cooperate.
Course plotted.
Oh! Mass drive. Excellent. And so we begin. Oh, here the fighters. Interesting.
Construction complete.
Wow, remember the race assault in the finale of the first season, if I'm not mistaken, of Stargate Atlantis. With the data was trying to ram missiles down the hive ship's throats and not connecting? Well, that's kind of what I'm seeing right now. Though they simply do not have the firepower. It's that simple. They don't. To stop every single one of them.
At your command.
Okay, time. So...
Yes! Give it to me! Give it all to me!
Okay, let's see. I'll direct control over that later, but for now... Nope. Well, I'll keep researching, I suppose. The system. Although I probably should be increasing the size of my armada, now that I have the supply. Again with the StarCraft turns. Anyway, give me another light carrier. Okay, you're building it. The colony ship. Let's see, who was also at 4? You're at 4. Perfect. Also no couriers. Annoying.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
Course plotted.
Thank you. You saw those turning? Yeah, that's the redirection, the redirecting patch at work. It's awesome. Also, I'm maybe reconsidering my exclusive use of missiles. Oh yeah, I'm most definitively I am. Anyway, let's see. What am I doing? 37. Oh. Oh. Show me. Ooh la la. Give it to me.
Comlink active.
Okay, let's see. Ship designer. Okay. Corvettes. Okay, you've been keeping up with the upgrades, but I need to research more stuff.
Comlink active.
Course plotted.
Construction complete.
Yeah, and that's just laughable. That's not gonna happen. Mandy Orion is as OP here as it should have been in the series. And well, since most of... Like I was saying, since most of their anti-missile is finally getting down. Another thing I really, really do need are better fighters. Oh good, they're running out of the smaller ships. Good. And they ran. Actually smart.
Comlink active.
If you think about it. Okay, let's see.
Hostile orbital nexus engaged.
Okay, I lost
diplomatic alert. Military confirmation detected.
Oh, okay, he wasn't with me. That's good. Okay, science ship.
At your command.
As soon as you're done.
At your command.
Actually, you be suicidal for me. If you don't mind. Okay, let's see, what was I? Oh yeah, building more ships, and not so much more ships, a different class of ship. Be in order. I mean, I got plenty of light carriers. So, class 2. And upgrade. I mean, the extreme radiant, oh, it's fine, but I need stuff that shoots faster so that I can. Well, deal with the smaller ships. The Dark Elves. They don't like me now, do they? Where are they, by the way? Yeah, I have the empire between the Dark Elves and myself, so that shouldn't be a problem. Alright, where did I put you, Orion?
Active.
I'm curious. Oh yeah, you're dead. Straight up.
Comlink active. Plotted.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Okay, let's see. Okay, my exploration.
Alert.
Oh. They can do that. I'm accepting because I have my hands full right now. And so do they. Oh right, they're fellow synthetics. So yeah, sure. The anime girl. The anime girl. Synthetics. Why not? Not a crazy stuff I've seen. In this messed up galaxy I've created for this last boy. Not even remotely close to the weirdest. What I want right now is the body curators. Where the heck are they? Okay, another month, two more cruisers incoming. Actually, just one. Anyway.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
Good. Now, where's your Orion?
Plotted.
Comlink active.
Hit a bit there, we can reverse engineer this.
Construction complete.
Okay, these guys are getting done. That's good to see. And it's just me, or does the planet take a bit longer to crack? Wait, what? Okay, let's see this battle. A single ancient ship versus four hives and their escorts. Well, I don't think these are proper hives, or... No, they're not. The proper hives have a more round shape. And they don't have shields. That's what I just noticed that.
System survey complete.
Interesting, the Dark Elves are actually making non-aggression pacts. Huh, you wouldn't expect that from a slavish... from such a slavish race. But, oh well. Okay, let's see, I saw in my little eye that.
Course approved.
Perfect! Now... wait, what? Oh.
Course plotted.
Ah, they're actually doing damage. Not really, actually. Eh, the Orion really is OP.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Okay, research. No, I said research. Good. By the way, how much longer? Quite a bit, actually.
Comlink active.
Course.
Time. Okay, boys, let's recruit you later. Morale. Yeah, let's go with that. Okay, boys, start slaughtering the organics. JK time. Oh wait. Actually, no. Cancel that, cancel that. This is the one I didn't want, right? Let's see. Yes, yes it is, so yeah. Yeah, this is not gonna end well for the race, and they know it. Comlink active. Okay, Barry found the planet. Good.
Comlink active. Course approved.
Now that I think about it, I don't want to get cut off, so. Anyway, this could be problematic, and it will be problematic, so I'm going to avoid it for right now. But just for right now.
Hostile stationary asset engaged.
Wait, what? Oh. Whatever.
Construction complete.
Good. Okay, let's see, are you... That fleet can be a problem if it all comes together. Fortunately, they still haven't come together.
Construction.
Anyway, want another cruiser. And I should construct more destroyers. I have torpedoes? No, I do not. Nice. Okay, roll 7.2. Okay, good. Huh, why did I save 2? Odd. Okay. There. Anyway. Wait, what? Why the medium? Did I do it to auto upgrade? Odd. Anyway, my fleet's going to need some serious remodeling once I'm done. So, are you there yet? Yes, you're there yet.
Course plotted.
Comlink active.
How about you guys?
Active.
Still going? Good.
System survey complete.
I would like to note, science ship, good job. And construction ship, good outpost. Also, how much? 4 months.
Construction complete.
And then we'll see. Oh. Where? No cure. No curator or whatever the name is. Oh well.
Comlink active.
Okay, let's see. Destroyer. Also the Corvette. Ancient torpedo design. I don't have torpedoes, so it's not really worth it. Take the small one and replace it with the... There you go. Whoops. Okay, point two. And save. Okay, perfect. Well, bring me another point two, shall we? Dude, didn't I tell you to attack everything?
Course plotted.
So why aren't you attacking everything?
All this firepower deserves a target.
Huh, interesting. They have missiles. The heck?
Active.
That's new. Okay, where the heck are you?
Active.
Yeah, so that's why. Right, I probably should be concentrating on upgrading some of the installations. Oh well, the month's almost over. I'll take care of it then. Okay, good. Okay, what did I get? Okay, new tile blocker, let's see. What else? More tile blockers. Oh, heck yeah. 70 months. Well, I'm not gonna be doing anything else, so sure.
Comlink active.
You know, you're in actual trouble for a change. If you guys would hurry it up, I'd be much appreciated. Oh, the factor ships are the ones causing the trouble. So concentrate on them first. I'm not losing the Orion.
Hostile stationary asset engage.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, this guy's almost dead. some of their firepower being taken out. And I thought I told you to attack them! Okay, so the space station is down, and they don't seem to be able to inflict enough damage since my shields are recharging now. Okay, that's good. Not gonna lie, that's really, really good. But if those morons actually did what I told them to do, this wouldn't be a problem.
System survey complete.
Good. Okay, let's see, what do I want? Okay, war factory, maybe. Revolution. Done. Okay, more mining. Let's see. Good, and more mining. Let's see. Yep. Good. You. Clear that. Build pop and research. And that should be good.
Construction complete.
Seriously annoying. Luckily for me, the Orion has enough firepower to handle everything. That it can throw at me. Okay, clear that. And build pump. Let's see what else. Clear that. Already clearing, good. Let's see what else. You're already building. Good. Okay, then cruise. Only one light carrier left? Really? Man, I need to build more of them. What the heck happened? Anyway, the sub-repair systems made sure the Orion survived, and the race are getting wrecked. Pretty and simply. Quite literally the get wrecked son. I'd like to note, where's my army? Okay, good. Still a no. Chih. I just can't get a break with this thing. Oh well, let's keep going. Okay, we all know how this is gonna end, so let's... Where? Chuh. More enemies to exterminate. I don't write a note, so... Still doing it. Alright, and I
plotted.
I'm going to need more spaceports and more planets and, well, pretty much more of everything. Okay. Nope.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Go. Okay, let's see what next. Need more colonization, I suppose, so 6, 9, 21.
Military alert. Title blocker expunged.
Okay, you're already being colonized. Please tell me it's a curator. Maybe? Maybe not.
Course approved.
So much research, so little time. Okay, good. Wait, what? Oh, right, the civilian transports. Oh, the UNSC doesn't like us. Understandable.
Construction complete.
Course approved.
Look, he's Nargo. Die. Both of you. Okay. Now, for colonization. Also, planets and sectors. Can I take some of your minerals? I could, but let them acquire some more before I start doing it. Ooh la la. Now we're talking. Yeah, no really good spot, so it'll have to be there. Okay, let's see. Okay, you, though, have a good spot. Okay, two more planets, one more system. Sounds about right. You know, I think now it's a good time to activate it. The auto upgrade.
Construction complete.
Thingamajig. Oops, wrong one. Edit. There we go. Do nothing.
Comlink active.
No luck. At all. Getting boxed in.
Comlink active.
So, how are my science ships doing? Good.
Hmph.
So, is there any particular reason why you stopped bombarding the thing?
Planetary settlement procedure initiated.
Okay, good. Let's see, any more planets I want to colonize? By the way, I'm curious. Do they conflict with each other?
Construction complete.
Comlink active. Comlink.
Just go exterminators and junk. Okay, what do I get?
Augmentations completed.
Mass driver, good. Materials, thrusters, good, 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 good.
Comlink active. Comlink active. Comlink active. Comlink active.
Okay, good.
Fire.
Okay, excellent. Also, the fleet's almost together. Not bad. 9.1k. Interesting. Oh yeah, that's not even funny. Interesting.
Planetary pacification protocols initiated.
UNSC is actually forming a federation.
Comlink active.
Why aren't they being destroyed?
Comlink active.
Dude, fire! There! See? Is it that hard? Well, somebody found me for a change. Interesting. By the way, how are you doing?
At your command.
Nice.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
Annoying!
Comlink
active. Fire! There. Annoying. Also, what?
Units have achieved all objectives.
Okay, engine materials, there's capacitors, yeah. Nice. Okay. Embarkle. Follow this guy. Now, you two. Okay, who's left? I wonder, would it be enough to take this planet? Let's see. I need 100%, so... probably not. Let me check something. Oh no, that fleet's completely and utterly decimated. Okay. Go kill it. That should put me over the 100% mark and allow me to finish the war, finally. Okay.
Course approved.
After that, I'm gonna do some cleanup.
Construction complete.
I wish there was a way to ignore those guys. Go die! Where are the body curators? Unrelated note. Are you building spaceports? No, you're not. Must I do everything myself? Oh, just sorry. Don't worry. And you're new. You're not completely new.
Comlink active. Comlink.
That's infuriating.
Comlink active.
And here we see one of the fractal ships that we can research. And boy, does the model look awesome. So Star Warsy. So well designed. And so researchable. Anyway. Okay, let's see. Abundant sectors. First, give me that. You're the one with the two planets, aren't you? Yes, yes you are. Okay, good. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. Planet sectors. Okay, you're doing the thing. Let's see what else. And none of them were smart enough to build a spaceport. Ugh. Whatever.
Of course.
Anyway, is the Orion done yet? Not quite.
Course approved.
Not even close. Quite frankly, that's not even close enough to being enough.
Comlink action.
Not even remotely close. Okay, you're screwed. Nothing personal. You're just screwed. Okay, good. Didn't I have a science ship over here?
At your command.
Comlink active.
All this firepower does not
make it
active.
Okay, well, you do that.
All this firepower deserves a time.
I'm gonna take care of business.
Course plotted.
Comlink active.
So start bombarding them. Why aren't the defense? Find.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
Bugs.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Oh well. With the game so heavily modded, I should probably be grateful that it isn't any worse than it, what already is.
Comlink active.
Huh. Drones. Interesting. They don't seem to be doing anything, though.
Construction complete.
Oh, heck yeah, finally. Okay, let's see what next. Now we're talking. They're expensive as all hell. Antimatter shielding. Blender sensors. Okay, let's see. Energy nexus. Safe research. It's a combat role.
System survey complete.
I think the PDD is in order. I will be doing with fighters soon, so I probably should get to it. Question, why aren't you bombarding?
All this firepower deserves a target.
There! Alright then. You guys, come here. Oh, you already jumped.
Of course.
Good thing the Orion is a lot faster. On a related note, how much longer it's gonna take? 1 more month. Excellent. Then I can get a battle cruiser.
Acquisition successful.
Okay, now that's taken care of. Let's see what. Okay, let's see. Bloody body bar. Shouldn't see a cruiser hole. Better plating. Really good plating. Ion thruster, antimatter. 10 months. 66. Ooh, I want these. I really do want these. And they're. I already have the pew pew lasers off the others, so. Ancient drones. Or the fractal ship. You know, it would be more in character to get the drones, but I think that can wait. So, I want the fractal ships. I want to add a bit more variety to my designs.
Construction complete.
Anyway. Okay, good. So, how's the bombardment? Coming along. Okay, still lacking, well, pretty much the rest. Hopefully this will be enough. Okay, considering the time it's going to take, probably that should be enough. Again, there's these guys. Is there something I can do to research them or something? Restore the Orion again. Debris. Okay, good. Once I get to the capital, that will hopefully tip it over the edge.
Comlink active.
Also, I'm getting a really big bank, and I should start spending the money. 6. Ah!
Alert. Science unit engage.
Wait, what? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, come on! Really? Now the UNSC wants a piece of me. Okay, damage shields. And impulse thrusters.
Course approved.
Okay, so, you guys. Down here. Okay, I really don't want anything from the UNSC, but from here. Well, that's a different story altogether. Negotiate, set demands. Okay. Give me Aurora. After that, I also want, let's see. Sheesh. Okay, set something. Then I want, I gotta eviscerate all this, so that won't be a problem. Let's see, I want you. Sound? Then Atlantis, wait, what? Huh. Oh. Interesting. Give me Atlantis. Setka, whatever. And that first one, which was called Aurora. And I think I got enough for one more. Let's see, which one is the most valuable that I can afford? Okay, P7S. Okay, those are my demands. Once I win, I'll get those planets. So, their foot power is inferior, and yours is equivalent. Is there any particular reason why you aren't bombarding the crap out of that planet? We're almost done here. Good. And I know it's gonna be kind of annoying due to the... Oh wait! Time! That's right! I now have to upgrade this so I can build the battlecruisers. And that's also going to skyrocket. Man, once this is done, it's going to skyrocket my naval capacity. Anyway, however, while we wait, ship designer, show me the battlecruiser. Oh, yes. Oh, the design is the same as the... Oh, no, it's not. The battlecruiser has... Interesting. A different design, not the front. And I actually like... this a lot better. Okay. I'm going to... cheat a bit, so rule of mediation, because I'm only using medium caliber weaponry. So let's see, medium, large, large, medium, and there you go. Ooh, nice. Can I? No, I cannot. Okay, and this one's very important, escort behavior, because the usual behavior of these guys is to straight up run into battle, which usually ends with them dead. Period. However, with 9 medium missile launchers, now we're talking. Also, I want a second version. Large, medium, large, large, medium, large. Oh, so that's why. Okay, perfect. Okay. Rule of the duel. And boy, it's expensive. Woo! It's gonna be so worth it once I get these bad boys up and running. And this was one of the major reasons why I actually put this behavior in. What's your range? 110. What's yours? 90. So escort behavior it is. Was mostly because of the battlecruiser. Are you invading already? No, you're not. Active. Come on, start the invasion. Okay, good. Continue bombardment. Continue bombardment. Man, this is annoying and I need to be careful where I press. I guess it comes with the territory. Fortunately. Huh. Neat. These parts tend not to last much, especially since I'm pretty much eradicating the surface of the planet. Good. Almost there. Almost there. And last one. Done. Units have achieved all. And that's game. Yo, dudes, you're dead. You know, I think I know the perfect name for this new sector. Perfect. Anyway, I'm going to call it simply after I actually create the sector. Give me a second. Okay, there. Oops. That's cutting me influence. I mean, I got a bunch of it, so it's not that problematic. But, and it's a big but, it costing me influence, nonetheless. On a related note, now that I'm done here, I could actually exterminate more planets. You know, those clustered around those that I asked for. You know, they really aren't all that much necessary. Okay, so let's see. Planet sectors. Hive. Grave. Sector. Perfect. Okay, good. Yes. Wait. Right, I'm an idiot. I drained the stuff I didn't need. Again, I have a lot of influence, so... you really don't have much. Well, I am taxing them out the wazoo, whatever is how you say it.
Comlink active.
Anyway...
Comlink active.
Woo! No wonder they were so advanced! Damn! Okay, let's see. That. And perfect. Okay. Now that my two sectors are good.
Comlink active.
These guys are still here. They're drones, so. They're not really a problem. Still. Okay, you guys, go upgrade. You more than deserve it.
Course approved.
Oh, I can construct... Which one can I... Habitat station. Wait, what? Oh, right, the bigger one. The smaller one. That's also a mod. It allowed me to create one with six. Okay. Anyway, let's see. Orion!
Comlink active.
Go destroy some of them. Perfect. Okay. And I think this should be enough. We finished the race, so the Hive War is done. And then a new shower appears. This I have a lot of territory, but not that much to the planets. Also, the UNSC has an inferior fleet power. Let's see, research. Fractal ships are coming along. Only 37 months. Nice. So yeah, I think I'm going to leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this, and until next time, where we confront the alliance of the UNSC and the Ancient Empire. Really? Did you switch this out again? Well, until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, I'll see you around. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and the rest of the drill. Ta-ta!